Why not celebrate it, man? Our friends from McCormick & Schmick's are here, and we're mixing a couple of drinks this morning. What are we making?
Making a mango sidecar is what we're doing this morning.
I love
Chris.
The names of what we're doing here.
Yeah, it's a good twist on a classic cocktail.
Okay, this is like our converter cocktail. The mango sidecar. You began with, was it a lemon?
A little fresh lemon juice, fresh orange juice. And then we're going to add a little simple syrup to it next.
Freshly squeezed.
Absolutely. That's the only way to do it.
This is simple syrup?
Yep, about a half ounce of simple syrup. And, you know, this is pretty much the makings of the traditional sidecar, a little Cointreau.
I've got to be honest with you. In all my days hanging out in places that you frequent, I've never heard of the sidecar.
It's an older drink. It is. It's a, you know, a 20s type drink that, like I said, we were kind of messing around in-house one day. I said, how can we throw a twist on that, make it a summertime cocktail? Okay. And that's what we came up with. I mean, just throw a little fresh mango puree in it. It'll do wonders for you. Give it a good shake.
Serve it in a martini glass?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Absolutely. Go ahead and give that a try.
Yeah, I will. You garnish it with anything?
Or yeah, I'm going to
throw
a little orange twist in there. Make it look pretty. Get a little of the essence in there as well.
So this is kind of bringing back, it's kind of a retro drink.
It is.
Bringing
it
back
is.
The 20s. Awesome.
Well, and that's what they're all about at McCormick & Schmick's is they do a lot of the traditional cocktails. And like I said, you know, we try and ramp it up, do a new twist for seasonal type stuff like that.
Okay. So this is drink number one. I'm going to taste this while you get started on number two, I guess.
All right.
We have a second order, and the patio daddy needs a little sip this morning. As we're celebrating, cheers to you for your digital conversion, which is, about almost 90 minutes away now.
Next one we're going to do.
I think this is a nice summertime drink as well.
Exactly. That's what we were shooting
nice
for.
Nice and fresh and light. Boy, that is wonderful, actually. It really is.
Start with a fresh lemon as well.
Okay, so we're squeezing a little fresh lemon off there.
And if you can't do fresh lemon and simple syrup, just do like a traditional sweet and sour, something like that. That's just what we're doing in essence right here. It's just making fresh, sweet, and sour. Muddle some blackberry, some raspberry.
I'm not helping you out much.
Beautiful.
There's the raspberry.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Just threw a couple in there.
Exactly, just a couple each. You know, just do it to taste, really. Muddle that up.
All right, we're 10 seconds away. Now we're gonna, it's a busy day at the
gin.
Bar.
Gin. Healthy pour of gin.
So that was the converter cocktail. This is the Big Swift Spirit, so we're calling it. Mixing up. We're going to shake it up, taste it. Adrian, we're going to toss it back into you, and cheers to you for your digital conversion. Thanks to our friends from McCormick & Schmick.